Welcome to Standard 5 video session. Today we are going to learn a grammar part, punctuation. Let's learn what are the punctuation and types of punctuations. Let us look at the picture below. What is in the picture? Can we eat grandpa? So the boy name is Ramu and another one boy name is Somu. Hey, are you going to eat grandpa? Somu said, haha, no, I am asking. No, I am asking if we can eat. Ramu. Then you should add the correct punctuation. It should be, can we eat grandpa? Somu said, thank you. Ramu said, punctuation plays an important role to help us understand the sentences. So children, let us learn some punctuations. Okay. Then the next punctuation, capital letters at the start of the sentence. Yes, all sentences begin with a capital letter. Let's see when and where to use capital letter. You must use the capital letter in the beginning of a sentence. So, for example, I went to the zoo last week with my mom and dad. It was great. We saw a panda and some penguins. So, for the extra information, the capital letters comes beginning of a proper noun and in the abbreviation. Proper noun means, for example, Bharathi is a Tamil poet. Bharathi, capital letter you have to write, and Tamil. Then we take money from ATM. The abbreviation ATM must come in capital letter. I think we should take a break for a second. The comma set. So you must use a comma to separate words in a list of three or more things. For example, eat bun, nuts and rice. So after the bun, we put a comma. I think we should stop altogether. When you the sentence at the end of a sentence, you write, put a full stop. I agree, the exclamation mark. What are you guys talking about? So question mark. Question words. How, who, could, when, did, why, can, what, where, would. Asking question sentence. So see some examples of exclamations. Exclamation says something with a feeling. Ends with an exclamation mark. See the example. I am very excited to eat my ice cream. So the sentence explains the feeling of eating ice cream. So at last you can put a exclamation mark. I got new sparkly nail polish. So at last exclamation mark. Wow, how beautiful these flowers. And then I love these flowers. So exclamation mark. So let's revise children. What are the punctuation we have seen now? Comma, full stop, exclamation mark and question mark. So children, use these punctuations during when you are writing or speaking. So thanks for listening. Thank you, children.